This experiment is a single-blind test, controlling for demand characteristics, treatment effect, and placebo effect, increasing external and internal validity. The independent variable is the presence or absence of L-theanine. Because it is categorical, it is measured on a nominal scale. L-theanine is an amino acid found in green tea. For the placebo, the researchers have chemically removed L-theanine from the green tea, and no treatment is being examined here. Four classes were randomly selected from the University of Dallas, each given a group number and then randomly assigned to an experiment. Because students weren't randomly assigned to a class, and because of convenient sampling, internal and external validity are threatened. A survey was used to operationalize the dependent variable being calmness sum score. Measured on a ratio scale, the survey consisted of 10 questions on a Likert type scale, dummy-coded so that 1 is strongly disagree and 5 is strongly agree. The lower the score, the higher the level of calmness. There are no order effects because the pretest and post-test are identical, increasing internal validity. Because calmness scores are being assessed between different groups, this is a between-subject study. Group differences trade off internal validity for external validity. The position of the researcher and the situational context can affect data collected, posing a threat to external reliability. The control groups account for testing effects by examining whether or not the pretest has some effect on the results. This increases internal validity. Not only are the statistics involved extremely complex, but much time, resources, and funds are needed.